time again for softball and baseball season, and what better way to start the season than with Fan Day? Free food, autographs, fans, and fun.
I think it's just an opportunity for the fans to come out and see what our girls have been doing. I mean, we're going to scrimmage after today, but after this event at 2:30, and they'll get a chance to see our girls in action. But also, I've got a great group. I've got 24 amazing kids, and it's a great time for them to meet them and, you know, get to see what kind of person they are, not just athlete, but they're incredible people.
And today is Fan Day, so it's a great day to embrace this moment and reflect on all the years and all the plays and all the wins and championships as we get ready to move into 2015.
The players and the coaches may think differently about what Fan Day means to them, but one thing that they have in common is the memories.
Last year at Fan Day, my junior year, there was a group of little girls that just loved me, and it was my first year here, so they didn't even know me, and they just all wanted to take pictures with me. They all wanted me to sign their posters, and I love that feeling just because I've never really had that feeling before.
I'm going to miss all these fans, and it's great to come out here, and they're such a great supporting group of people that I've had. I mean, we've all had next to us for every season since I've been here, and way before since I've been here, but definitely going to miss hearing the crowd on Friday night, and I'm just going to enjoy it while I can.
Probably seeing little kids that look up to us. I'd like to, you know, it kind of inspires me because I know I was that guy once. I was that kid. That means a lot to me, knowing that little kids come out here and look up to us.
I think my favorite part is just getting to introduce myself and get to know the fans at a personal level.
Just the camaraderie with the fans. I don't know if it's one memory. I just always appreciate the Troy fans and their passion to be here on a Saturday morning or afternoon, whatever we're having that Fan Day on. And just seeing them kind of get ready for the season like our team is getting ready for the season.
Khadijah Torbert, Troy, Trojan Vision Sports.